All right, so I've got some mortises all cut on some rails and stiles that I'm doing for a barn door, and now I've got to cut a tenon. I want to show you a way to use a trim router and a speed square to cut these tenons nice and easy. Now I've got a nice straight cuts on there. There, now we've got them fitting together nice.